In the history of Japanese cinema, one filmmaker left his audiences spellbound, breathless, and wanting more. Now, 4 years after his death, the final screenplay from master Akira Kurosawa comes at last to the big screen. The sea is watching. A story of longing and desire, of the will to go on, and the power of dreams. From director Kei Kumai, Akira Kurosawa's last story of love. The sea is watching.